Solved how to fix Resident Evil 5 not launching on Windows PC? 1. Scan and repair your game files in Steam. 2. Update your graphics driver using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 3. Install all Windows updates. 4. Install the latest version of games for Windows Live, GFWL. 5. Then replace the original game files with the fan-made patch at http://www.sv-online.org/maluc/index.php? did equal sign vh5 fixes